Hi student, this is Jitendra Mina. Today I will teach you about the dyeing of textile fiber blends. Dyeing of textile fiber blends. In this first come main dyeing methods. The dyeing process can be carried out at different stages of textile material processing. Means staple fiber, yarn, fabric and piece. Dyeing machineries can be classified accordingly. Type of textile material to be processed. This is the second point of this our topic. In this first come loose stock, type of textile material to be processed. In this first is the loose stock dyeing machine for fibers. Second, hank package rope dyeing machines for yarn. Third is the jigger winch jet beam, padding mangle, dyeing machines for fabric. Fourth is the rotary drum. Side pedal for dyeing garments. Now we come processing methods. The first is the discontinuous method. This is called the batch wise in raw form, winch and jet, or in open width. This is the discontinuous method. Open width come jigger, semi continuous system. Third is the continuous system. For high production. Now we come operating principles. First is the die bath circulation systems. Second is the textile material moving system. Third is the both die bath circulation and textile material moving system. Now come process conditions. Closed high pressure, high temperature or open systems according to the type of material and the process to be carried out. Now, selection of 9 methods. For this, factors affecting the choice of dyeing methods for particular blends to guarantee best dyeing involved. These are the factors. First is the minimum use of natural resources as well as chemical consumptions. Means minimum pollution load. The second is the demand demanded color effects and fastness properties of the resultant dyeing. Next is the stability of the obtained dyeings for subsequent finishing processes. Next is the impact of type of die as well as dyeing equipments, means batch, semi-continuous and or continuous range. Next is the economical and environmental cost of the overall dyeing process. Next is the selection of dyeing machineries. For proper selection of dyeing machine, it is necessary to take consideration first protection of the textile material. Second is the uniform penetration level dyeing, higher build up and maximum dye fixation. That is the right first time dyeing and reproducibility. And last is the environmental and economical aspects. Thank you.